I remain very concerned about the large number of unemployed teachers as well as those on casual short-term contracts. The last time I asked the Cabinet Secretary how many there were in the country, she didn't have a clue. If the government doesn't know the scale of the problem, how are we going to fix that problem? So does she have an answer yet?
Cabinet Secretary.
Well, as Mr Rennie well knows, we have workforce planning that goes on both within the Scottish Government and within local government to be able to assure that we have sufficient teachers in place to be able to assist our schools as they do that workforce planning within separate schools. We're of course working on that with local authority partners. As I've said already in my original answer, the Scottish Government has committed additional funding to ensure that the number of teachers on permanent contracts is something which is looked at exceptionally seriously. The funding from local for local government has now been baselined. There is no need for teachers to be on temporary contracts if they were previously on a temporary contract through the COVID funding that we had in place. Of course, this is a matter for local authorities as the recruiter and retainer of teachers.